she has an ability to sort of like sit down in a natural mode of behavior and still strike some incredible pose that makes you think, God, classic movie star.
I think here's a wonderful and talented woman. And I want to see her do well.
So warm and so funny and so generous.
I have nothing but love for her. What I do know about her is she has a huge heart and she is a great person.
Oh my gosh. We've been friends for a few years and she's fantastic.
So would that be a no? You're not engaged?
No, she's in a relationship. She's, you know, no, we're friends.
Since one of my closest friends.
You know, we bet on the basketball game against each other,
yeah,
and,
yeah.
You know, and so it's great to have that closeness.
Really committed, really funny. I'm a huge fan.
And then you meet him and you hope he's just half as cool as you think he would be, and he's 10 times more.
He's really witty, like absurdly so. He just is relentless in how funny he is, and I love him to death.
Mallory. You're a beautiful person inside and out. With your drive and ambition, it's no wonder Howie's becoming a better man. It's rare that somebody can take their childhood dream and achieve it and become so successful so early in life. You've motivated Howie to go back to school to get his MBA so that he can provide better for you and your family in the future. I speak for everybody when I say how perfect and compatible you two are for each other. I'm so happy that I can finally say that my good friend is now married to his best friend. So, bartender, please get the shots ready because we're going to come up there and celebrate. I love you two guys, and everybody have a great rest of the night.
Ever since Mallory met Howie, he's brought out the absolute best in her. He's made her smile. He makes her laugh all the time. But most importantly, he got her into the best sport on earth. I know my cousin liked football, but now because of Howie, she loves it. But unfortunately, she likes this team. But that's okay, Howie. I still love you, and I'm wearing this today just for you. I love you guys. Congratulations, and go Giants.
Hey, Mal. I'm so excited to be with you as your matron of honor, and I can't believe your big day is finally here. Although you might not want to admit it, you've definitely changed for the better since meeting Howie. I think back to those college days we had when every night we used to go out to Chili's for dinner because neither of us wanted or knew how to cook, and now you're slowly making your way into the kitchen. Or at least definitely giving it a try. I'm sure Howie appreciates that. I also think about those nights when we used to go out every Wednesday to Red Cheetah for dancing and partying. And we've calmed down since then, and now we can enjoy those same nights and have just as much fun with our husbands. I'm looking forward to sharing many memories with both you and Howie in the future, and I wish you both the best in everything you do. I love you.
Sweet it is to be loved by you. How sweet it is to be loved by you.
I needed the shelter of someone's understand my ups and downs. There you were, with sweet love and devotion, deeply touching my emotion. I want to stop. Thank you, baby. I want to stop. And thank you, baby. Yes, I do.